Infection experts in Greenville are sharing some tips on how to prevent the spread of germs. Our Scotty K joins us live here at 7 on Main with more on what you can do to feel safer at home and even at work, Scotty.
That's right, Ben. While health officials recommend washing your hands frequently and thoroughly and staying away from those who are sick, there are some other tricks to help combat germs around your home or business. I spoke with a germ expert who says it's not so much about, quote, cleaning, but more so about sanitizing and disinfecting.
Sometimes you have over 100 patients coming in and out here all day long. I mean, there's kids and people have the flu. Unless you live on an island by yourself, you know, you're always going to be in contact with other people.
When it comes to health and safety, Dr. Greg Ayers at Progren and Greer says it's a priority for his patients and his staff.
We're working in the oral cavity where it's just an incubator to house all of these, you know, pathogens.
That's why he has a microbial disinfecting company come to his office frequently, and especially now with the potential spread of the coronavirus.
We have certainly seen an uptick in business. We got calls just this week all the way from Chicago down to Miami, out to Houston, people that are getting more and more serious about addressing the real issue of germs and virus and pathogens.
Brandon Kinder is the founder of the microbial disinfecting company Dr. Ayers uses and says there's a big difference between cleaning.
We've been kind of tricked or fooled to think that you can just clean. And really, cleaning is just simply smearing and spreading.
And sanitizing and disinfecting.
There's a little more to being able to sanitize or disinfect than just squirting and wiping.
His company specializes in the latter, and they do so by using an electrostatic device like this one.
We're relying on physics and chemistry to do the work, not on, you know, scrubbing harder.
And it's not just for public places like the dentist.
We can go in the commercial kitchen all the way to the operating room.
Kinder says it's important to disinfect and sanitize your homes as well. He says it doesn't mean you shouldn't still scrub, sweep, and mop, but you can take it one step further.
We treat walls, ceilings, floor, carpet, the couch, the high chair, the toy box. Every surface gets treated with an EPA-registered hospital-grade disinfectant that we know is effective against a ton of pathogens, germs, and viruses.
And we'll have more information about microbial disinfecting and other preventative tips on our website, WSPA.com. Just click on the banner at the top of our homepage. In studio, Scotty K, 7 News.